Hi, I'm Caydie.
And I'm Danielle.
And today we'll be trying out the Supergraph in GraphOS.
But Caydie, what is GraphOS?
Ooh, well, I'm really glad you asked. So GraphOS is a cloud platform that helps you build and scale your Supergraph. We're calling it an operating system because it contains everything that you'll need to get started and to run your Supergraph.
But Caydie, what is GraphOS?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. Okay, ready?
So all you need to do to get started with GraphOS is run the Apollo router. And the easiest and quickest way to connect the Apollo router to a GraphQL API that you have is to use a serverless graph in Studio. So here I'm going to come to Apollo Studio and I'm going to make a new serverless graph by pressing this Connect My GraphQL API button. And I think the API we should use is the GitHub API because it's so popular.
The GitHub API actually requires some authentication on our end. So what we'll do is under Advanced Options, go under Provide HTTP Headers and add an authorization and paste in our token. I have my token ready right here. And once we're done, we can go ahead and click Done. And now we should be all set.
Genius. So now that our graph is connected, all we need to do is name our Supergraph and click Create Supergraph. The Apollo Schema Registry is introspecting that GitHub API and trying to get its schema out via introspection using that authentication token. Once it has the schema, it's going to upload it to our Schema Registry. Simultaneously, it's going to automatically spin up a cloud-hosted Apollo router for you connected to that schema from the Schema Registry. And once those two things are both finished and both up and running in the cloud, we'll be able to make our first query.
Cool. Well, now that we have our cloud router, we can go ahead and start submitting operations against the GitHub API using Apollo Explorer. I already have my query and my fragment here, so what I'll do is just hit the play button here to submit my operation. And I've got some lovely data back. A couple of cool features in Apollo Explorer are copying a link to an operation, and you can send that link to a friend or a colleague like Danielle, and going over to this save icon and saving your operation for later in case you ever need to come back to it.
So what really happened here? Now, instead of querying the GitHub API directly, we have created a new supergraph that's running GraphOS with GitHub as a subgraph. And by querying GitHub through the supergraph, we get access to advanced features like @defer, modularization, and automatic usage reporting out of the box. And I think that's it. I think that's all we have to say. Go try this out yourself.
Nice.